Alex, we worked it out. The police lockdown on the Mountain States was all Coburn. He's been selling impounded merchandise. If we can tie him to it, that's all the evidence Zoe needs to take him down.
Good work.
Reporting a dangerous driver in the area. Pursue on site. We read you.
Alex, we've got a huge problem. It looks like Coburn hired a hitman to come after you.
Man, he works quick. So what's the play?
He wants to kill you. Take him down before he gets the chance. Nice takedown, Alex. Local PD has taken the hitman into custody.
Let's not get too excited. Coburn won't stop sending guys until he gets me.
Driver has decided that he needs to be shut down ASAP. Roger that.
Alex, we've got a situation. Roxanne's in trouble. The cops are on her.
How? Why isn't she with you at the HQ?
We're tracking on how Coburn's selling the impounded contraband. She needed to tap into an isolated server and she tripped some kind of alarm. I'm sending you the nav route now.
We've got 7.2 seconds before Coburn's guys get here. I suggest you move this thing as fast as you can.
Your suggestion is duly noted.
Careful! Watch it! Shit! We're close, Alex. We're really close.
Thank you.
Thanks. That was close.
Did you get anything?
I have to look over the files at HQ, but you'll be the first to know if I find something on Coburn.
How are you holding up?
Apart from the death threat, swell. What do we got?
Another lead on Coburn's operation. Get to the location on your map.
Advised, we receive word of a vehicular menace in the area. Be on the lookout.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Alex, Roxanne tracked down a couple of guys that help sell off the merchandise Coburn's been impounding. They're making bets on some local races. If you can win, I think I can get them to talk.
If? I think you mean when.
All right, Alex. I place the bets. All you have to do is win.
One win coming up.
You know what to do. Yours for the taking.
Thank you.
Finish lines up ahead.
You and your crew owe me your rides.
Can't we work something out?
Well, funny you should ask. A friend of mine will call you. Tell her everything you know about selling impounded cars, and you keep your wheels.
Alex, Coburn's next shipment is ready to collect. I've got my task force waited to take him down. You good to go?
Let's do it.
We put Coburn away, then Shiv's all yours. Location's on your map. Coburn's next shipment of impounded contraband. His crew are dropping it from a plane and then moving it on the ground from there.
Not if I get there first.
Exactly. Okay, Alex, this is our only shot. We're making our move on Coburn and his unit. You have to go collect that evidence before his guys do.
Consider it as good as gotten.
Get to those crates.
Thank you.
Alex, Coburn's guys are almost there. FBI Mexican standoff here. Without evidence against Coburn, I'll be ending my career in Alaska.
Don't worry, I'll find it.
Find the crate with the evidence.
Half of them.
Find it?
Not many more now.
Alex, this is the evidence we need. Coburn's next shipment of impounded contraband. His crew are dropping it from a plane and then moving it on the ground from there.
Not if I get there first.
Exactly. Okay, Alex, this is our only... Get to those crates!
Thank you.
Lights are just up ahead. Find the crate with the evidence.
Now.
Find the crate with the evidence. you find it?
Not many more now.
Find the crate with the evidence.
Half of them. Now.
Find the crate with the evidence.
half of them.
Find the crate with the evidence.
Many more now.
find the grave with the evidence.
Half of them.
Alex?
Zoe, I got the goods. You got Kilburn?
No. He must have got wind, gone to ground.
Son of a bitch.
Scratch that, Zoe. Looks like he wanted to take care of business himself.
Don't let him get away.
I don't plan to.
Get after him, Alex. Alex?
Zoe, I got...
Get after him, Alex. Nice. Keep on him. You're losing him. Alex? Get after him, Alex. Nice. Keep on him.
For the airport.
Thanks, Alex. We'll cut him off.
Son of a bitch.
Special Agent Bill Coburn, I'm arresting you on suspicion of laundering, conspiracy to defraud, conspiracy to murder, and every other damn thing I can get to stick to you.
You have no idea what you've just done.
I think I have an idea, and I can tell you. It feels pretty goddamn excellent.
Damn, I don't know how you did it, but the Vegas chapter is running like she's been fine, too! I'm authorizing your V6 right now.
Glad to hear it.
Also been a bit of a disruption out that way. Maybe you heard about that. Business associate of mine ran into a little trouble.
Hey, all I've seen out here is 5'10s making you money.
That's the way it should be. You better get your ass west, because I'm holding the face-off, and I want you there.
What's a face-off?
5'10 face-off! You'll love it. I called together all the high V's to race, fight, and settle what needs settling. You in?
I'm in.
After Shiv?
Yeah.
All right. A friend of mine on the West Coast can help us get ready for the 5'10 face-off. His name's Vincent.
Is he a good guy?
No. He's a son of a bitch. So you two should get along.
My man! Now that you're royalty, I thought it was time you gazed upon the ugly mug of your king. How's it look?
Shiv, when do we meet in person?
Patience, my wheeled wonderkin. First, you gotta represent. So get over here. The 5'10 face-off's about to kick the shit bucket all over the West Coast. And I have got high hopes for you. I'll see you soon, hombre.
Thank you. Vincent?
Look, kid, I ain't your hero, and this ain't a dream career path. Go train to be a dentist or something.
I ain't that guy. Harry recommended you.
What's the job?
Legit. Law enforcement. Undercover.
For real?
Straight up. 5'10s. We're going after Shiv. And it's personal. Harry said you'd understand.
Oh, I know all about personal. Okay, I'm in. Let's get out of here. I think the director's trying to kill me anyway.
Why? What's his problem?
He's an asshole. And I hooked up with his wife.
Come on, I'll take you over to our new HQ, meet the gang.
Harry already sent me the location.
Where are you going?
Don't sweat it, I'll meet you there.
How's Harry doing these days? He's still rocking his lopsided dreads.
Harry had dreadlocks? And how long has it been since you saw him?
Years and years, man. All the way back when I was working the circuit.
You a pro wrestler?
1000% legit. Sponsors coming out my butt.
What happened?
Life.
Got in the way.
More like colliding and going 190 into the stands.
Why'd you quit circuit racing? You have an accident or something?
I didn't have anything.
What do you mean?
You always ask this many questions.
I like to know who I'm working with.
So this is a background check?
I prefer to call it getting to know you.
Name's Vincent. Favorite color's magenta. Likes include cars, beer, and women. Dislikes include evasive questions. That's all you need to know.
I always wanted a place in L.A.
You never told me. Time for a crash course on the 5'10 face-off. This is it, kid. West Coast. The face-off. Every 5'10 and every chapter in the USA wants to be where you are right now. Of course, you've got your own reasons for coming here. If you want to get to Shiv, you've got a race, you've got to win. Harry says you got the goods. Your 5'10 ink proves it. Revenge is a complex beast, kid. It doesn't care who it bites. So when you survive the face-off, and Shiv is all that stands between you and that V8 ink, you better be prepared to live with whatever choices you make.
Thank you.
510 Faceoff is no Sunday drive. You get that circuit car and practice, then tune it and practice again. If you're not 100% wired to survive, you might as well call it a day right now.
Five tens. Well, well. Welcome to the face-off. Right now, 50 of you, 50 of the best drivers in the world have assembled to do what we do best. Burn rubber, break laws, and settle what needs settling. This year, I've got something big to settle. We had a little ruckus in the boardroom, and my business partner has swapped his tie for an orange jumpsuit. So I'm on the lookout for a new number two. One of you is going to be it. This is an elimination competition. In two events time, I cut it from 50 of you down to 20. So impress me. Wreak havoc and set these roads on fire. We are gonna ride the world into the red line.